Hi, and thanks for joining us. This is Mitchell here with LCS LLC, and today we're going to start episode 4 of The Withering. Let's go ahead and figure out where we are, make sure all our equipment's moved around here. Alright, he's got a lot more ammo than he needs. Guess I hadn't got my storage upgraded yet. Go ahead and get rid of this junk. Alright, and remove the rest of this ammo. Get everything organized into nice stacks here. Okay. Let me 5.56. That we need 45. That's what we got for now, so we'll go ahead and get started. I am going to look through the camp real quick and see where we're at there. Alright. Haven't got any of that going yet. I do have an upgrade going. What upgrade do I have? Manage fractions. Okay, so that's good news. Alright, let's go ahead and see what we can find. And we're going to stick to Woodsfield Center right now. Well, maybe if it ever loads in, there we go. Stick with my iron bar to start with. Let's go see what we can find. Just like normal guys. Where did that come from? There he is. It was a little late. There, we got him. Took a little bit of damage, not too bad though. Should still make it where. Make it to find what I'm looking for, no problem. Nothing in there. Alright. Head down this way, and there's Wendell. About time he got to work.
What are you playing now?
The Wither. vitamins. Since I took a little damage, I'll go ahead and pick them up and use them real quick. Do this when we start it up. We'll go ahead and make sure our guns are loaded in case we run into anything bigger than we're prepared to take care of. Keeping all these, but I'll pick them up so I can at least scavenge the ammo out of them. It's a little early on that one. Alright, took her out. Well, we got a second. I'm gonna go ahead and get in our inventory. Just gonna unload and dismantle all of these. I don't really keep white weapons around. I will go ahead and keep the one I've got equipped until I find something better. Search around. Any more materials? Flare just went out. I want to know what color it was. But I don't see it. No sign of the flares. We'll just have to keep our eyes open. Map. Give me something good. Or give me nothing at all. I guess that's an option too. At all. No. Not a damn thing. Oh, there it was. It was a green one. Green, I want to say it's going to be food and water, so not something we're after. I can never remember what colors. I want to say red's the building materials, so red's probably one that we would take off towards. Oh no, I heard him. Where is he? I don't know if you guys heard that. There is, I believe they're called parasites. And I don't see him. And that one. That makes it more dangerous than anything. There he is, right there. We're gonna let him be for now. If we get everything we're after picked up and he's still there, we might come try to play with him, but those parasites, they're awfully dangerous. Okay, I guess that not playing with him's not going to be an option this time, so let's get out a gun. Yeah, he knows we're here. See if we can take care of this tactically. I don't know where he ran to. Used to be when I seen these things, I would just take off running and hit escape while I was running, so I'd keep running and run back to camp. But gotten a little better taking them on, so we're gonna give it a try. There he is, right there. And this may have been a bad idea. Usually I have more weapons with me. Or maybe not more, but more accurate. Definitely made him mad. Might have to finish off my ammo. Got him. See what he dropped. Med kit. Nothing I want. Gun barrel. I'll pick it up just cause. And a green iron bar. We'll definitely take that. And since we got him here, we'll stop and look at this ugly thing. Look at that freaking mouth. Anyway. That was killing a parasite. You run into them and you're not sure you're ready, then avoid them at all costs, because they will kill you. They're quite good. In this game, I found that parasites and crawlers, which is another special zombie that I don't remember if we've seen any of yet. They're usually a little more common, but Those are the only two times that I ever pull out my guns. Unless I've just got way too much ammo and don't mind wasting it. That doesn't happen very often. But as you can see, we are very limited on storage space. Ooh, got some fuel resource there. Nothing in the bus stop. And then we'll run back here. This is actually another spawn point. If you play the game well enough, you learn how to get around to all of them. It's sad that I have that little of life, but hey, I'd rather spend it with you guys than out with all the a-holes that live around here, so. Some materials inside that fence. Probably don't have enough daylight. I'm not gonna waste the time to go back in and pick it up. Because I don't like trying to survive through the night in this game. Usually I just go back to camp and we'll be back to scavenge more later. What do we got here? Just got some ammo, a few resources, and a gun barrel. Hopefully we'll get a little better haul than this. I'd like my backpack to be filled up before I go back to town, but doesn't look like the drop rate's doing very good today. Come on, get it. There you go. Now you can lay back down and you'll never have to get back up again. Seen a new movie that I don't know if I've plugged yet. Definitely worth watching if you guys haven't seen The Scout's Guide to the Zombie Apocalypse. Definitely wouldn't recommend it for teenagers, but the older crowd, definitely check it out. It's hilarious. Freaking hilarious. Even this 40-year-old fart sitting next to me liked it. Can we find? Is that something? That looks like something. Just regular old iron bar, nothing worth picking up. Some lamin. Here's some metals. Always handy. There. Search around the back side of this dumpster. Nothing. Alright, well, let's try to find some more unexplored area. This back here is kind of a dead end, so now we'll have to run all the way back across past where we started from. Ooh, there's a crawler. See, what gun do we want to take care of her with? That was a good choice. Usually they drop something. Bandages. Nothing else? Didn't drop anything else? Alright, well, it was still worth the experience. Get back over to the iron bar. I'm gonna bust your skull open. You got both of their attention. Something I usually try to avoid. But still managed to pull it off. That's what matters, right? Some materials. Well, that's kind of a random 1 liter bottle of water there just spawned in the middle of the road. What do we got here? Just an iron bar, nothing worth it. I'm gonna say we got another one, I can hear him. Discard the guns, but we'll take the ammo. Ooh, another flare. I heard it. Just some simple ammo. Ooh, some materials. Simple ammo and some water. Blue. I don't remember what blue was. Oh, she got me. I got her back. So it's alright. We're gonna avoid that one for now. Might try to make it down to that blue flare. Maybe I'll find somewhere to stick a note so I can actually remember what color's what. That's a big maybe though. I've been thinking about doing that for a while. So. Probably best not to hold your breath on that one. Ooh, got a crawler. I didn't even realize she was there. That's alright, though. We'll fix it. There's water. Once she drops some bandages. Another one that didn't drop anything? That is lame. Oh well, still good experience. Keep moving on. See if we can make it to that blue flare. Darn it. Moving on up to the east side. Sorry, I won't subject you guys to that. Caught myself there. Alright, so the blue flare is going to be down at that end of the street, probably. If not, then it's going to be in the little basketball court to the side there. We're going to go ahead and stop at this old military zone, though, and see if we can find any good weapons here. Starting to run out of daylight. Down to the other end of this road. Hopefully, if we make it before it gets too dark, and see if we can find where that flare landed. Seems like when you're trying to be in a hurry, that's why when you can't avoid getting their attention, they can sense it. Well, there's that basketball court. I don't see anything over there. Just enough daylight left. I'm gonna run over and investigate this basketball court a little bit closer, but yeah, it's not there. Usually when a flare drops in there, it drops right there in the middle. There is nothing there. There's a zombie there. Let's see if he wants to make friends. Nope, he just wanted to eat me. So rude. Alright, and I don't know if you guys heard that, but it sounded like another flare fire. That's the sun going down. We are all but out of light. Oh, there it was. It was a red one. That's going to be way over there. I don't think I can make it before it finishes getting dark. Yeah, we're definitely going to go ahead and get back to camp now. That's pretty much the end of day two. We're gonna go ahead and set up some different tasks and construction here. Actually, first thing we need to do is take care of our equipment. Throw this in here for now. Go ahead and stack everything up. Sorry about that. And this gun barrel, since it's white, I'm gonna go ahead and just use it and throw it on one of my two green guns there. That way I can get my backpack moved over. Alright, and I think the construction that I'm going to have them work on first, at least, is we need to get some more storage going. So let's start that. Next phase, we got a construction complete. And we're still working on the managed rations. Let's go ahead and see what other construction we can do while we're here. Living quarters, could use more room for population. Our farm's pretty much maxed out for right now anyway. So we're gonna go ahead and hold off on the living quarters. Go ahead and increase our storage again, I guess. Seems like a good idea to me. Alright, we got an upgrade complete. So we're still working on the storage area. That upgrade I want to say was our managed rations. Let's see. Yeah, managed rations. Okay. We can go ahead and start working on fertilizer, so we'll do that. Next phase. And our construction's complete, so now we can hold 15 of most of our resources. Thanks for joining me for episode 4, guys. We'll jump right in with episode 5 starting on day 3. And just remember, the day is what you make it. So until next time, have a great one.